Healthcare is one of today's most dynamic and growing fields. Let's take a look inside this vital industry.
Thailand is famous for its exotic landscapes, fascinating history, and unique culture. Increasingly, however, this tropical Southeast Asian country is attracting tourists for reasons other than its breathtaking beauty. Many travelers are heading to Thailand for the country's high-quality, affordable medical care. Bangkok Hospital is one of the most technologically sophisticated hospitals in Thailand and throughout the region. It's the flagship facility of Bangkok Dusit Medical Services, which operates the largest network of private hospitals in Southeast Asia. Bangkok Hospital welcomes hundreds of thousands of patients and visitors from more than 160 countries each year.
Medical tourists are the tourists that come to our hospital for casual medical care. Medical travelers are patients come to a hospital from the other country for serious medical care. And 5% of our patients are tourists and 35% are travelers.
Bangkok Hospital was founded in 1972 as one of the first private hospitals in Bangkok. With dedicated hospitals for cancer and heart disease and over 60 specialized clinics and centers, Bangkok Hospital has grown into a state-of-the-art medical campus providing comprehensive care through teams of highly trained specialists. It is accredited by Joint Commission International, the same organization that accredits U.S. hospitals. Bangkok Hospital offers a full complement of diagnostic, treatment, and rehabilitation services, from routine wellness checkups and dental care to emergency services, cardiology, cancer, neurology, obstetrics, gynecology, orthopedic medicine, and more.
Our orthopedic department has all specialties that cover the treatment of musculoskeletal disorder. We have a high standard of our staff with highly competent with JCI standard. And as you know, we use the latest technology with the Thai hospitality and service given to our patient.
Together with specialized medical concierge services companies such as Thailand Medical Travel and Tourism California, Bangkok Hospital helps to make the process easy for patients. This includes pre-trip services such as initial contact with the hospital, obtaining the patient's medical records, and arranging accommodations, transportation, and tours and travel during the stay in Thailand. On arrival, patients are paired with a personal assistant who escorts and assists them throughout their stay.
At Bangkok Hospital, we speak over 26 different languages, and our hospital is like a five-star hotel where our patients can feel right at home. We are committed to the care and treatment of each individual patient.
Bangkok Hospital provides a peaceful and relaxing environment designed to foster patient well-being. In addition to its top-notch medical services, the hospital offers a number of amenities. Patients and their families enjoy live music in the hospital lobby each day. The hospital also features shopping, beauty, and dining services with chains that resemble the familiar comforts of home.
We have relationships with unique U.S. employer health plan developers, such as Stop Loss Brokerage, which have already created a group insurance plan that specifically allows its members to travel to Thailand to Bangkok Hospital for treatment. And for self-pay patients, we have a number of affordable packages and programs.
Upon returning home, patients receive follow-up communication from Bangkok Hospital to ensure they are healthy and recovering. For many patients, traveling to Thailand's Bangkok Hospital for medical care is a trip well worth taking.
It was a very, very good experience. When I had my physical, they did the test in the morning. By the afternoon, they had all the results, and they gave me my results and went over them with me. So when we came back this time, I decided to go and have some dental work done because I was so impressed.
Patients are becoming consumers. They want service. And with the increasing globalization of holiday and business travel, they're also learning their alternatives. So I think the future of medical travel and medical tourism is very bright.